this little picture came to me after many years of relating to oak trees. I grew up near very majestic oak trees where I used to sit and feel the power of them. And one day, much more recently, I was driving along a lane past a big oak tree, and suddenly the picture, the conception for this painting came to me very simply. In one go, I heard the message root deeply into the now. And my job was to represent the fullness of a mature oak and the great power of its taproot. The oak has a particularly strong taproot which goes right down into Mother Earth. And I wanted to represent that as the background for the phrase I'd been given as I drove along that day.